What's good, everyone? Summer Husker here. We are live with an episode of NCAA Basketball 10, something we haven't played in a long time. We're going to jump in here and hopefully get some dubs and do what we've been doing as far as how this dynasty's been rolling. We've moved up to number 3 in the country. We're going to really try to take it to the Missouri Tigers here today. They are a rival of ours. They're a really good basketball team, so we're definitely going to have to try to push the tempo and hopefully come away with a big victory. Man, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you do that on YouTube. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like, and also hit that notification bell so you know when we are live. If you're on Twitch, man, you want to follow the channel, go hit that follow button and follow us here, and hopefully you like the content, man. Old game, busting out the oldie tonight. Love this game. We're in year 3 with Nebraska. We've made them into kind of a power. So hopefully tonight we don't let people down with our performance. Definitely might need some music, though. Not going to lie. What should we play? What do we got here?
The Cornhuskers are on a 7-game
winning streak.
The reason these guys are playing so well is because they're loose. The basket looks a little bigger,
and
everything seems to be
Anthony O'Neal. Absolute
and of
freak
we
show.
At our star watch.
23 points a game. Mizzou 15-8. They're no slouch either. Nebraska
doing what they do.
Dick, this is a game that's been circled on the calendar for a long time. Two top 25 teams moments away from a chance to move up or down.
Here we go. Let's go. Come on, Skurs.
All 10 players are set, and now for the tip.
Roby doesn't win the tip, but we never win
the tip. Play ball. Receiver tosses it up.
And we're underway. He shoots from the corner.
No good. Rebound. Put back up and stuffed. Offensive rebound.
We've already got a bucket.
High energy right from the start. Roby.
Ooh, crosses him up. Slams him with one hand. Tomahawk punch. My lord. The senior.
Spacing's a key.
This dude, Terrence Phillips, he's a problem.
You better have people on
that's a rebound by O'Neal. O'Neal ahead to Mobley.
Crosses
over
inside.
Lefty for three. Splash. He's taken time the last few games to get going. Tonight he hits a three in the game's second possession. There's a steal ahead.
Great recovery after the rebound.
That's how you stop the fast break.
Jump shot. Up.
The
no good.
The
rebound. Jumper put back. Jam. My goodness. The Huskers coming out with a 7-2 lead.
That is pretty similar.
A 7-0 run.
I didn't realize my my partner was a high rise.
That ball's up and good. I don't know how that wasn't blocked.
Ooh,
baseball
it
pass. Deflected out of bounds.
Really
going to stay here with Nebraska.
In recent time.
As
they
the Huskers.
Sure that, but I guarantee you that they want to continue
Ooh,
on this trend.
Big time, Gill rotates it over to Roby. Roby, he'll
he
fire. Splash. He's got
nails
four big
jumper.
Ones. Nebraska's up 9-4.
Well, thank you for joining us tonight with Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. I'm Brad Nessler.
Terrence Howard.
Cross court.
Ooh, that's a steal.
Number
ahead. Gill lays it up and can't get it to go. Good defense by the Tigers. Ooh, get down on Tillman. Don't let him go free. Oh, that's an offensive foul. No call. Pull up jump shot.
I tell you, the defense doesn't allow him to get to the baseline.
Missed call there, evidently. That's shocking.
They're working around the perimeter.
Mobley.
Fakes it.
They can throw it down.
Now
oh,
trying to
feed
the
who was
block.
That thrown to?
Loose
saved.
Great play.
Wow. Navar, step back three. Yes. Nebraska scorching, and that's here to start the game. 12-6.
Here comes the ball screen.
Ball screen, they play under it. Nice
they work
job.
The perimeter.
Mizzou. Perrier has it. He's out front. Backs it up. Retreat. Dribble. Terrence Howard. Jump shot from 18. Got it
and
to go.
Score it.
What's up, Kobe? Big time three there. I'm going to throw it down low to the big fella.
On the left side.
The, oh, kick out.
Cross court.
Foul. Can he get it to go?
Is charged with the foul. First personal foul. Well, if there is such a thing as a good foul, that was probably it.
Navarre, this one in there, got
he
bumped. Theo Navarre, the
and
freshman.
Here's what it looks like if you average out his numbers over the course of the season.
It's not always about numbers, Brad. It's good to fill
they
the set.
These Huskers, man, they shoot the free throws
the
so
pressure.
Well. They get to the line, knock down shots, and hopefully the Huskers can
it's
continue. 9-14 is the score. Nebraska. Absolutely just super efficient on offense so far.
Looking for a good shot.
Ball screen. Tillman goes in the lane wildly. Can't get it to go. Rebound Gill. Gills throws it ahead to O'Neal. O'Neal can't get it. Ooh, thought he had it. Was going to try for it. Couldn't. Turnover there by O'Neal. Here comes
it.
Back Mizzou.
They work it around the perimeter.
Van Leer in the corner. Down low to Terrence. He's stripped.
He has it rejected.
Throw it ahead. Throw it ahead.
Block shot.
Turnover. Save.
It,
right back to
Logan.
To Gill.
Side.
Gill for three. Can't get it to go. Mizzou
it
rebounds. 14-9. Nebraska only missed two shots. What's up, Edward Kelly? How you
They've
doing,
got
bro?
A three-point shooter
oh, that's
up.
A ticky-tack foul there.
Gill picks up
Don't
the
like
foul.
That one.
First personal foul. Oh, and he's not going to be happy with that call.
Well, silly foul right there, but look at his face.
Ooh, jump
his facial expression
Perrier.
Tells it
got
all.
It. Rebound Tillman slams it down with one hand.
Wow,
a big-time
jam.
11-14, Mizzou still trails.
Now
throws it down right
the
Nebraska.
Perimeter.
Nebraska's big fella, O'Neal.
Dick,
little baby
step,
hook. Can't get it to go.
It.
The player of the year candidate.
Basket,
only has
up.
2 points so far, but
they'll
get going. Nebraska, really. Ooh, look at that strike.
Come with a double team to
the
stop
trap.
It.
Ball screen. Pull up jumper.
Takes a
yes.
Range jumper.
Mizzou.
Plus the jumper.
Great shooting here by both teams.
The shooting guard takes the pass.
Oh, the big fella gets
for
bumped.
Two.
No call.
No
wow.
Good. On the left side.
Terrence Howard has it. Penetrates. He's out of bounds.
And we're going the other way. I think that one deserves
so
another look.
What's up?
You can finish above the rim.
How y'all doing?
You've got nothing to worry about, my friend. You should always throw it down when you have the chance.
Gill's got it.
Gave
Ooh,
it up.
Thought about it. Mobley will take
Looks
it. Nope.
Not a whole lot of luck getting the basket.
It'll be interesting to see how this team goes. I mean,
the
we're
right
in position
now.
For a number one seed.
On the left side. He shoots from left to the circle. The
but it'll be
shot.
Nice to see our matchup and
in the lane,
how we do. I really think that we have a chance to win it all.
Right
last year
it,
we got to the lead
it
eight.
Seem to be turning around as of yet, Brad.
Really just pissed it away. Ooh, Terrence Howard jump shot again. Got it to go.
I wonder if he's ever going to get any help from his teammates, Dick. He's doing it all and then some.
He's getting it done out there, Brad. They'll be in trouble without him.
Over to Navarre for three. That's no good. Mizzou is taking the lead. Shockingly, the number 21 rated team in the country has given Nebraska fits for years under Coach Summit.
Something that's going to get your rhythm back and give you the confidence to
shoot from
the perimeter.
The big fella, nothing doing.
Comes up empty.
So Mizzou has stood the barrage to start.
Puts up the J. Off the mark. The power forward gets the ball.
Oh, good defense there.
The ball stripped.
Here comes back Mizzou. Where's my dude at? Three ball on the way. Splash. Terrence Howard. And Mizzou has a 4-point lead.
Pushes it up. Both teams looking to get things going here.
Oh, got him on crossover. Step back.
With the jumper.
Rims it home.
Excellent jump shot right there.
Nice shot there, boys.
A nice job of getting to the hole right
52%
there.
52% in the season. Oh, that's a foul. And one. Nope.
When you go to the hoop like
Roby
that.
Gets called for the foul. Nebraska trailing
by two. Well, I don't know if there's
two.
Such a thing as a good foul, but that might have been one right there, Dick.
Hey, Mr. Nestler, I like that type of play. He's saying to the defense, no easy baskets for you. We're going to force you to make shots.
NBA.
He is going to the line. First shot, good. He makes it.
7 minutes to go in this one. Crawford, big 7-foot center, comes in.
For the bucket.
Gets a little floater to drop.
Crawford is a big guy who can hurt you down low in the post, isn't he, Dick?
I tell you, he's definitely what I would call a
Terrence
complete
Howard
post.
Blows by.
He can do many different
that ball's
things
stuck on the rim.
Pressure on the defense.
Oh, he off missed it. Got his own rebound. Good. He missed it again.
Can't get it to go.
That was amazing. Gill, receive deep three. Yes, sir. Nebraska has the lead. Let's go, Huskers. He goes at Crawford. Not going to happen. Crawford rips it down. Ahead to Gill. Gill again. Thought about it.
The fake. On the outside.
Big fella. Turns. Gets hit.
Can't
get it to go.
To pick up fouls. They need him in the game. Oh, it looked like he had an easy basket coming up, but the defense commits a foul instead.
Great play there, Brad. He was able to foul him in order to prevent the easy basket.
There's a snapshot of some of his averages.
One thing that stats don't show, Brad, are the intangibles. The pass that leads to the pass that ultimately leads to a score. Deflections, diving for loose balls. Those are all the important stats in my book.
First one is no good.
Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention. Wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
Got it.
Second one, good.
22-20.
Hey, it's important that the dribbler really charged that corner horn.
Three ball again. O'Neal rips it down.
Wow, I'm speechless, Brad. You know that never happens.
360. Oh,
big
one. Let's go. Let's
go.
He's just a freshman, babe. We all got to start somewhere.
Your first year playing basketball at this level is
the
definitely
bar goes
an
to try to get the
experience.
End one.
The
yes, sir.
Bigger and the game is faster.
Big Red up five.
Find ways to help your team win.
I haven't even tried to press. Yeah, timeout on the floor. Nebraska with a nice little run here.
Timeout on the floor. ESPN's coverage of the NCAA will continue after this. What kind of energy
Let's
are we
go,
looking
boys.
At
Let's
after
go.
That timeout, Dick?
That's winning energy, baby. The team with the most energy and execution goes home with the big W.
Number 23
tack
foul.
That's some bullshit
foul.
Out there.
The Cornhuskers have been getting contributions from a whole bunch of players here today.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up in different ways. When it's about the W, individual numbers aren't important.
Ooh. Scoops it in. What a play there by the Tigers.
Pushes it up.
Jump shot, good. Mobley out there just getting buckets. 7 points already. Roby gets fouled. Called on him again.
Commits an intentional foul there to prevent the easy basket.
Well, it's a smart play, Brad, especially if you can afford to use a personal foul. I like his mentality. No easy basket.
Crawford here now. In for Roby.
Phillips goes to the line for the
first
time.
One got it. 27-23. Still 5 minutes and 25 seconds left to go in this one.
Converts on that free throw line, and that's major.
Pushes it up.
Quick shot. Dumb, stupid shot.
Barnett handles the pass.
Jump shot.
Attempts the jump shot. Can't connect.
Oh, with authority. Homeboy slams it down.
They're right on top of that pass. We're at the 5 minute
Mobley. Oh, in and out.
Missed it.
Mizzou with a chance to take the lead here.
Turnaround jumper.
No way.
Jumper won't go.
Let's go. Let's go, Mobley. The big fella can't get it to go and missed another one. Mizzou out-rebounding Nebraska by 5 here in the first half. Slams it home. Jordan Barnett with another dunk, and Mizzou has the lead.
The defense moves so slowly.
Navar can't get it to go.
And yet another missed field goal attempt.
Well, you know, they're not concentrating.
No call.
They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
On the outside.
Ooh, deflected. Couldn't get it to go. Oh, wow. Pirouettes his way in. Mizzou comes all the way back.
Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to
17. Oh, there's a big time move there by O'Neal. Slow, fast, and then finishes with the finger roll.
They're going to move it around the perimeter.
How is that not blocked?
Score it.
Barnett is playing outstanding. Ooh, what a find. Crawford couldn't finish it though.
On the left side.
Oh, what a shot.
Scorches the net with a J.
Oh, slams it home. Let's go. Turn up.
Ball movement, get that good spacing.
Oh, missed that. Crawford skies.
Floor,
here comes Gill pushing.
He wants to score it, I'll tell you.
That How's that not a foul? Come on, bro.
Let's go back and take another look at this one, Dick.
Hey, when you can finish above the rim, you've got nothing to worry about.
Nebraska trails Mizzou by 3.
When you have the chance.
On the right side.
Ah, saved it right to the Tigers. Jump shot up and got it again. Mizzou just making everything.
Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter.
Navar, get in there. Freshman hits it. Yes, sir. He's got 11.
From
Nebraska's 34. A true freshman. Terrence Howard give and go. He's thrown back by O'Neal, but right to Perrier, who knocks it in.
Push that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Mobley handles the feed. We're at the 2 minute mark.
Oh, he missed it.
The shot won't fall.
Oh my God.
Phillips handles the feed.
Oh, Terrence Howard crosses him up. He's in trouble. Out of bounds. There you go, Nebraska. We beat Arizona. So I'm looking forward to that. In comes James Palmer Jr., who was instant offense against. Ooh, he had him crossed him
Cannon
up.
Momentary look from three-point land. Tries for
Can't
two.
Get it to go.
Shot off. Barnett handles the feed.
A good trap.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps.
Shots up and good again.
They get it to go.
Nebraska can't get closer than six.
They look to get it to the inside. He fakes the shot.
Gill, step back three. No good.
The missed shot.
My goodness. Jump shot there. Got it again. Mizzou.
He can't stay with
up
him.
By eight with a minute to go.
On D.
And Dick, this is just playing good defense.
Really
knocks it
great
down.
Great job with his footwork, beating to the spot.
He tries to knock down the three. Off the mark.
Mobley for three. Splash.
Knocks it down. Shot clock is dead. He rejects it.
Jump shot again. God
knocked
dang.
It down.
Barnett is a smoke in the net. Oh. Trying to back him down.
The kick out.
Got it to go. Mobley's been outstanding. Nebraska trailing by three. They haven't been able to get O'Neal going yet. Some foul trouble by Roby has really got Nebraska off kilter here.
Nebraska is just getting punished in the rebounding department, Dick.
Hey, Brad, how many times have we heard that if you want to win basketball games, you have to control the glass? These guys know that. They better start getting the job done.
Here we go, start of the second half. Nebraska down three.
It's like a full court man-to-man press.
Mobley with 12 for the Huskers.
Trying to feed the low block.
Couldn't get it to him. Jesus.
You're
a senior. Make that pass.
The shooting guard with the ball. Dick, when I see those types of things, I just get chilled.
Brad, it's rock
and roll.
Oh,
he is met at the rim, and Roby gets called for his third.
Well, if there is such a thing as a good foul, that was probably it.
Sure was, Brad. He fouled to prevent the easy basket.
Is he only going to go down the wire, or is Nebraska going to get a run together?
Yes, the first. That line is really being
question.
Good to him tonight, Dick.
That line's always
we need something bad. Positive to happen, because right now it is absolutely terrible. Nebraska struggling immensely. 46-41.
They have found their stroke at the stripe tonight, Dick.
This has always been an excellent free throw shooting bunch.
There they are on the low block on the move inside,
block.
And the big
like,
guy
come
picks
on.
Up the foul.
Hey, that can't be a charge.
Allow a guy to get the ball in that deep, and he does a great job putting it to the deck and attacking the basket.
Ooh,
that one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I
Lovely
love it.
From way outside. No good.
Missed it.
Nebraska down five. Mizzou wanting to run. He lays it up and in, and Barnett
nice
is absolutely torching the Huskers.
The
foul! Ooh, O'Neal's going
to
go to the line.
Well, I don't know if there's such a thing as a good foul, but that might have been one right there, Dick.
Hey, Mr. Nestler, I like that type of play. He's saying to the defense, no easy baskets for you. We're going to force you to make shots.
Another great sophomore right here, Dick.
Hey, underclassmen are an important part of any program. With a year under his belt, the coaching staff
got
expects
it.
Solid play from him.
All right. First free throw is good. Second one. Knocked it down.
Hits that one. They're making good use of their free throw opportunities tonight.
Good free throw shooting teams seem to always give themselves a chance to win.
Hopefully that will change.
Moving it around the perimeter.
Jump shot.
He shoots from the top of the circle.
Offensive rebound. Slam for it.
There's a high percentage shot.
Wow, what hops, baby. What hops?
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper.
Jumper didn't look pretty, I can tell you that. That baby was ugly.
Oh, he's going to run right through everybody and dunks it in the zoom.
He's a gigantic lead.
Turnover, Nebraska.
Wow.
Things not going well for Huskers.
From the corner, that is a dagger in the heart, that shot, Dick.
Hey, they lost focus here. They need a timeout to regroup, Brad.
Nebraska trails by a ton. Game summary so far, Barnett has 22.
We get ready to bounce back into action here. Trying to pack it inside.
Oh, right to Roby. Roby up. Can't get it to go. Missouri clears it. Here comes back the Tigers.
They've got a shooter spotting above the three-point line.
No good. Rebound by Mobley. Mobley up ahead to Gill.
Gill handles the pass.
Three ball on the way.
The corner,
no good. Tillman with the rebound. Here he comes back. Nebraska has to get back on defense. Terrence Howard.
They'll work it around the arc.
Oh, it goes right at him.
Goes up.
Can't get it to go. Roby with the rebound. Gill's pushing again.
Can't elude the trap.
Well done. Great trap.
Trying to feed the low block.
A lot of good things happen when you bring the ball down to the inside.
They're having an extremely tough time from the field here today, Dick.
These guys have been rock bottom.
Struggling.
Their confidence at the moment could be any lower.
Got it again. It's a 13-point lead now. Nebraska trailing here at home.
On the dribble, gives it up. Number 34 with the fake. Cross court.
Theo Navarre, the freshman.
No.
Roby.
Foul.
He's going to go to the line. Tillman with a foul. He can't believe it.
Oh, it looked like he had an easy basket coming up, but the defense commits a foul instead.
Great play there, Brad. He was able to foul him in order to prevent the easy basket.
At the foul line. First one is good. Dick, they're really getting it done from the line tonight, aren't they?
And a surprisingly collective effort, Brad. Let's go back on that campus as BMOC. Big man on campus, baby.
Goes right out.
He's got to make sure he didn't pick up another one like that. He's already in foul trouble.
That was not a foul he wanted to pick up right now. We may see him come off to avoid picking up another. You know, seniors are important because they bring so much to the team. Leadership, motivation, and a sense of accountability. It's their last year, so you know they want to make it a memorable one.
No problem so far at the free throw line tonight, Dick.
Well, they're making the most of the free ones.
10 minutes to go, so, man. We need all the help we can get.
Both free throws go. They're nailing the free ones tonight, Mr. Vitale.
Hey, this is where you win and lose games, Brad.
Oh, wow.
Tries for two.
He got it to go.
That was nice.
A spectacular play. Nebraska down 11. Finally are able to get a press around track.
In the post, they get that rejected.
Here comes Crawford. Kick him out. Mobley for three. No.
He's taking a lot of bad shots out there, Dick.
I know he's trying to catch fire, Brad, but it's just
not there.
And
there's a foul on O'Neal. His first.
Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad.
On the right side.
Here goes a deflection. Nebraska's got it. Here they come the other way. Gill.
Working it around
Navarre,
the perimeter.
He needs one to fall.
He shoots
he
from
can't
the deep
get
corner.
It to go. Nebraska
Jumper won't go.
Trails by 11 today.
Pushes it up.
And they just dunk it on
There's
them. They
slam.
Don't get back.
Great
it's a 13-point
lead. That's offensive efficiency at its best.
Not something I thought I'd see this afternoon. Ooh.
Looking for a good
Navarre,
shot.
Again. Yes. Finally hits. Nebraska
gets the J to fall.
Within 10. They can't get a stop there. Jones Howard. Attacking. Always attacking. Jump shot.
He puts up the
not
runner.
Happen.
Off the glass and no good.
Rebound put in by Tillman. And Nebraska can't get a stop defensively. 8:30 to go. Throw it down to the big fella. He gets fouled. Really doesn't intentionally foul him, but Perrier's going
to
pick up his fourth. And that's going
to
be a problem for the Tigers. He's been kind of the guy that kind of kept him in check here. He's got 11 points, 5 assists for the big
fella.
There's his 12th bucket.
It goes in.
They're
shooting extremely well from the stripe tonight, Dick.
Yeah, they're making their coaches look good for making them shoot
second
extra
one.
Free throws
yes, sir.
Every night.
He's got 13. Nebraska trails by 10.
The student body looks
Phillips.
To be full with rage and willing to cheer on the old home team.
Pull up Jay for three. No
like
good.
Rebound
O'Neal.
Time.
Crawford has it. Oh, you know, it's backcourt there. And up to the woman one.
Gave it up. Around 8 minutes remaining.
For three.
He bombs from
off
outside.
The
off the mark.
Here comes back.
On the dribble, gives it up.
The Tigers with a 10-point lead and 7 minutes and 50 seconds to go. Steal there by Mobley. Ahead to Navarre. Navarre, he'll take another three. Navarre finally hits another one.
The J. The Cornhuskers look like
seven.
They want to use their defense to speed up this game.
You know, pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the horses. Otherwise, it doesn't make much sense to play full court defense, Brad.
Offensive rebound put back up and
in.
Tillman holding his own
against
Nebraska's front line. Ooh. Crossed him up, made him fall. Ooh, no call there on the challenge. I still can't believe that guy fell. That was tremendous.
There's a double team.
There's a charge. There's a charge. No, they're going to call
a great team effort
for
these guys tonight, Dick.
They've been awesome, Brad. Every player who has stepped onto the court has been focused and has been looking to get his team involved. You've got to love this kind of teamwork.
We're at the 7-minute mark. Gets the feed down low. Now the turnaround
jumper. Once
again, let's take a look at our
stopwatch. 64-57, 7 minutes to go.
Look at that spacing.
With the fake.
Ooh!
A foul.
He gets fouled there. He scooped that thing like Rondo.
Well, if there is such a thing as a good foul, that was probably it.
Sure was, Brad. He fouled to prevent the easy basket.
At the line.
Mobley steps to
shots
the line
up.
For the first
got
time.
It. Nebraska's down
yes.
6.
They're seeing them
they trailed by 12
the
here in the
tonight.
Second half.
That's a crucial plus down the stretch, Brad.
Second one's up and got it.
Got a move.
Oh, he drained it. That's on the nylon. MBM.
Nebraska shooting 92% from the line. Terrence Phillips trying to create. Gill in front.
On the
and
left Fleer side.
Calls it out. They go to Tillman. Tillman dunks it again.
Take a look right here.
Just a tremendous display.
Ballerina hanging in the air.
He's a jack of all trades.
Lincoln. Unbelievable play so far. 17 seconds on the shot clock. Mobley for three. Yes, sir.
Scorches the net with a J. About 6 minutes remaining. For two.
Oh, he got it.
That's why I love this game, Dick, for
Jesus.
That reason alone.
It's electrifying in here.
Oh, Brent. Ooh,
they work the perimeter.
Gill from way
he
outside.
Shoots from outside.
Logan.
He has
oh,
taken his team
three.
Completely out of this game.
These young guys have to remember to let the game come to you. Don't force the action.
Three ball.
He
oh, he knocked it down.
Knocks it down.
Good lord.
On the left side. He shoots the jumper.
And O'Neal misses
shot.
Again.
gave it up. The Cornhuskers are going to really have to crank it up now. They're losing and the clock is winding down.
5 minutes to go. Nebraska trails by nine. There's a reach-in foul by Mobley. Boys, we are in trouble.
Let's check out this three-pointer one more time, Dick.
Tillman heads out.
Ball coming in from the sideline.
Nebraska pretty much has gone with the same five, except Roby.
Looking for a good shot.
Three ball. No good.
Crawford has it.
Nebraska wants to run.
Mobley receives the pass.
Nice fake.
Kicks it out.
Gill.
He shoots from the deep corner.
No good.
Can't connect.
4 minutes and 45 seconds to go. Nebraska down nine. There's a steal by Mobley again.
Now looking to attack.
Slam dunk by Gill. What a find by Mobley on the break. And Nebraska down seven.
There's the trap.
Let's go. Come on now. Ooh, lob. He missed it, though. Missed time and jump.
Why'd he throw it to him?
He could not throw down the dunk, and Missouri turns it over, and Nebraska has a chance. Down seven.
Inside.
Mobley for three. Yes! Huge shot.
The Cornhuskers are looking, Dick, to force a temple.
71-67, 4 minutes to go.
He
goes right
idea.
At him. It's the foul called on O'Neal. That's his third. He is not happy.
Very successful pressuring in the full court.
Well, I don't know if there's such a thing as a good foul, but that might have been one right there, Dick.
Hey, Mr. Nessler, I like that type of play. He saved
Terrence Phillips shooting
no
only 5 of 18 tonight. But
to
somehow, some way, he's
They're
willing his
good
team
use
to
of their free throw opportunities tonight.
This thing is going to go down to the wire for sure. 72-67 is your score.
No doubt about it.
Now down to six. We're back to 6-point lead. Nebraska. They throw him a big foul. That isn't going to work. He gets fouled. Mizzou can't believe it. Smith just picked up his third.
And
Nebraska.
Great play there, Brad. He was able to foul him in order to prevent the easy basket.
Gets their best free throw shooter on the team at the
no
line.
So
O'Neal,
the
big fella, the player of the year candidate, with 16 points now. And there's his 17th. Nebraska down four. 3:57 to go.
Hey, this is where you win and lose games, Brad.
Terrence Phillips has it for the Tigers. He's
partner, this one could go right down to the wire.
They throw it down low. It's deflected by Crawford. Here comes Gill.
It could be the difference.
Throws the lob to the big fella, who finishes it. Timeout on the floor.
The Tigers are out front as we head into the timeout. We'll see who's got more coming out of this timeout as play resumes.
Mizzou. Oh, they call a foul on Roby. Unbelievable.
Commits an intentional foul there to prevent the easy basket.
Well, it's a smart play, Brad, especially if you can afford to use a personal foul. I like his mentality. No easy baskets.
Eric Henderson goes to the line, an 82% free throw shooter, but only scores
the line, the freebie.
Only 3 points a game.
They have found their
the lead back to three.
This has always been an excellent
3:34. Plenty of time to go in this one. The Mizzou Tigers have just come out and run with Nebraska all night long.
Yes.
Here comes back Tillman for Henderson. Nebraska trailing by four. The Huskers need to continue their winning streak
of
seven games.
That's one of the best parts of college basketball, the student section. They're fired up and they're ready to try to help their team.
Aren't they great, Brad? I love it.
Mobley. Mobley gets him in the air. Mobley, finger roll. Yes, sir. It's back to two.
How about that drive to the hoop, Dick?
I tell you, he's really attacking the goal. He's
going
in fearless.
No call there on the charge.
He might have
flopped.
10-second
violation. Let's go.
Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure the full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers.
Crawford with another rebound. No good. Nebraska has a chance to take the lead. Big three. No good. Illinois shot there by Mobley. That's Van Fleer being guarded by a shorter Navarre. They throw it down low to the little guy. He got it up and good. My goodness. I can't believe the little guy hit it.
Pushes it.
Oh, he got fouled. He got fouled.
Second personal foul. Well, if there is such a thing as a good foul, that was probably it.
Sure was, Brad. He fouled to prevent the easy basket.
I'm not sure this is the guy you want to send to the free throw line.
I think that's one thing he takes a great deal of pride.
All right, here we go.
He realizes got the importance of free throw.
Crawford hits it. Big free throw there by the freshman. Playing tons of minutes tonight because of Roby's inability to stay out of foul trouble. Got another one. It's a two-point game. 2:29 to go.
That's a crucial.
If you're tuning in now, you're going to see a dance. There's a steal. And the Mobley. Mobley ahead to Navarre.
Huskers in attack mode.
Navarre wanted something, couldn't get it to go. Mobley.
They work it around
Mobley
the perimeter. Fake. Now they work it around the perimeter.
The big fella's eyeing one. He's going to let it fly.
He goes for the trifecta.
Oh, yeah, tore the roof off the place. 2 minutes to go.
About 2 minutes remaining.
Van Fleer. What are the Tigers going to do? Van Fleer has it out front. Over to Howard. Or Phillips, excuse me. Phillips down low. Back to Van Fleer. Shots up. Can't get it to go. Crawford with the rebound. Gill's got it. He's pushing it. Gill's going to go all the way. Up and can't get it to fall. Good Lord.
Dumps it in.
Tillman somehow got that shot over Crawford, but Crawford effectively enough. Gill for three in the lead. Yes, sir. Huge shot. 78-77. Mizzou's lead has been destroyed. We're behind the back. What a move. He got
two.
It to go. Mizzou takes the lead.
Pushes it up.
Oh, my God. What a dunk.
Number 34 is in his second year of
80-79.
55
seconds to go.
Sensational sophomore. Did I say more? And he plays and turns heads.
One on five machine here. Barnett.
He shoots.
Yes, sir. Good Lord. These two teams just shooting the hell out of it. What's up, Air Raid?
Dumps it in.
Oh, he lost it. Mizzou has it. They're up one. 40 seconds to go. Nebraska needs a stop. Terrence Phillips, absolutely just a heartbreaker.
The center gets
Tillman,
the ball.
He's going to go in. Can't get it to go. Nebraska with the chance. 28 seconds to go in this one.
Brilliant defensive effort by this bunch tonight, Dick.
Hey, this is how you play team defense, baby.
Get the ball. Oh, no, he lost it. 20 seconds.
Right, Brad. A very heads-up play.
There's a foul. Fourth personal there on Nebraska. Slam the jam.
I think that one deserves another look.
Oh, Mr. Nestler. That's how you throw it down.
He brought it back. Terrence Phillips at the free throw line tonight is
everyone
perfect.
On this squad's pretty solid from the free
got
throw
it to
line.
Go.
Their team free throw percentage pretty good.
You love to see a team take pride in shooting
Nebraska, a seven-game winning streak on the line here tonight. Second free throw, good.
It's good. Dick, they're really getting it done from the line tonight, aren't they?
And a surprisingly collective effort, Brad.
The freshman
he shoots from
wide open, couldn't get it.
Foul,
they got a foul. They got a foul. Foul? The hell? Jesus. They went for the tie instead of the two, and Terrence Phillips, 1-1, has to miss it. Come on,
man.
Give me some. Damn it.
He makes the front end of the 1-1.
The Huskers are going to lose. Got another
one
to go.
That line is really being good to him tonight, Dick.
That line's always good, Brad.
What is going on? Timeout, Nebraska. Unbelievable finish here. Nebraska fell behind, got a lead, but then just couldn't stop Mizzou. Terrence Phillips just
timeout. They want to talk it over right here. And with that timeout, we go to the third member of our broadcast team. Aaron?
Well, guys, this is a great opportunity for the coaches to calm their teams down. With this much time remaining, they're stressing.
Three ball.
Like smart,
it's off the mark, and Mizzou, they did it. They came into Lincoln and took care of business against the Huskers. Coach Summit not happy. Anthony O'Neill with 21 points, 5 rebounds. Didn't shoot particularly well. And it's a loss. We got to find more players on the bench. We got to play the bench more. They're too talented just to go with 5 the whole time. Unbelievable loss. Ah, it's just heartbreaking. Mobley, 22 points there for the Huskers. How many do you have in the second half? 10. Gill, non-existent, 8 points. Roby, hardly played. Good Lord. This is a terrible, terrible game. Yeah, it happens. I haven't played this game in a long time, so when I came back in Air Raid, I was like kind of apprehensive, and things just didn't start well. That's a huge loss, though. Good God. We'll see what happened, though. See if we're not going to, I mean, we're near the end of the season. What time is it? 10 o'clock. I'm thinking of maybe playing a little Tiger Woods tonight. I don't know. Not a lot of people in chat, so I decided to take a night off from the Colorado Dynasty. Woo. I mentioned the time I yawn, of course. I could play this hockey game. Little NHL hockey. Wolverton's the only guy we're looking at. He won't decide, man. I don't know what's going to happen there. I don't think I'm going to play this next game. Maybe I'll be back in like I'll be back like in 5-10 minutes. We'll play a little hockey tonight. Yeah, Nebraska takes a tough one, an eye on the chin. They lose 85-80 to Missouri Tigers. Let's check one last thing before I switch games here. Let's take a look at the conference standings, because that hurts. Ooh, Oklahoma lost too. It's look at that conference race. It's getting jumbled up there at the top. Tiger Woods is a fun game. It's the road to the Masters. So you have to you create a player, and you have to basically build them up, really. And so I created Brooks Koepka because it's Tiger Woods PGA Tour 12. And, my God.
You have to build him up. And I'm getting better. He's getting better. But he hasn't qualified for the Masters. And the Masters is the next tournament after the one I'm in right now. So I'm thinking, do I play it or do I not? Yeah, right. It's an EA game. You can get it for $3. Maybe like 5 or 7. I don't know. But the hockey game's fun because it's fast-paced. And I think I'm going to play the hockey game. I don't know. Eric, would you rather see Tiger Woods? What do you think? You're kind of the only one tonight in chat, so you let me know what you want me to play.
got some jams going on right now.
Oh, Eric, I must have went like back in like 2012 or maybe it's like 2015 or so and bought like all these old games. But mine's NHL 12. And it's fun as hell. I think I'm gonna start that up. Start like a franchise. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so bear with me here. I'll be back like in 5 minutes. Start one up here and get going.